All right, let's get right to it. Chapter 9. I think you better when you're dumb and gorgeous. All right, we gotta find the second whisper and retrieve the sword. All right. Dun, dun. Add in bed to the fortune to make it super sexy in bed. In bed. I did this in bed. I killed a demon in bed.
What's wrong with these guys?
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, I got something for you. Alright, wrong one. And go sleep. It's funny because when you're slashed, hold on. I got something for you guys. Boom! You'll need that head. You'll need that head. You don't need that, like, you don't need that head. Got an achievement. You don't need that head. Is that it? I gotcha. Let's give you a special case. Here, hold this. Get a 4-star, whatever.
Unexpected.
Oh, the explode. Ugh. What, the explosions? Yeah, probably.
This is electrified. I need to turn it off to get past the...
Alright.
What were the police doing here? Zilla owns every cop shop from here to Okinawa.
Maybe. Like that. I'll take this. I'll take this. I'll take that later. I'll take that, definitely. There's like 2 health packs over here. Housekeeping?
There he is.
Ladies?
A manticore.
It's a monster with the body of a lion, the head of a man, shark teeth, and a scorpion tail.
And there's one here?
It's also the name of a ship. A tanker, actually.
I've seen plenty of ships, but no tankers.
He must be on the other side of the docks.
Figures.
He's doing his best, dear.
That's what I'm afraid of, Doc. Find dock number 5. We're downstairs.
Dock number 5.
Going to need to work on the hot part.
Bitch.
To a minotaur. Yeah, a lion. A head of a lion. All that shit. I'll take this. I'll take that. I'll take this. I'll take this. I'll take this. I'll take... To be is not to do. To do is not to be. To be, do not do. What? Do 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 do.
There's a crane attached to the ship. I need to get this out of my way.
Turn off the generator to the crane. Okay, so I know not to touch that. That's just common sense. Activate the crane to move the ship. Alright. Let's see where it leads. The crane is activated on top of that tower over there. Okay, I think I see. Oh, fucking shit. Lightning. So many health packs everywhere. Seal. Okay, we find a red one. I'm going on a hunt. I'm going on a hunt. I'm going on a hunt for a red seal, huh? Don't touch that. I go this way. Okay, not this way. Go over here. No. Okay, I probably gotta backtrack in these tubes. Shit, which one was it for the flashlight again? Oh, downstairs. Okay, flashlight. Found you, buddy. Like I was just in a plain room. Like this. Like it got a mixture of technology and spiritual demon wise. If you know what I mean. Alright, so I go this way. Made a wrong turn. Fucking lightning, dude. Oh, yeah. Now what? Alright, lights are off. Oh, the lights are off. Where's that one high voltage fence? Ew. Oh, I got the. My kids restored additional 40 points. Got Katana mastery and knowledge. Increases damage, lower movement. Stamina. I rarely use my stamina. Luck. Armed. And you find 10 more ammunition. Mind. I'll do mind. Made it durable and lightweight. This cylinder increases rate of fire by 20%. I was like, yeah, now I need... Don't fall off. What the fuck? I knew that. Burning. Okay.
Getting back is going to be a bitch.
I think I can't just cut the door open.
Wait!
God damn it. Ugh. Ow, what the fuck? They're everywhere now. They think they slick. All right, where are the ladies at? Killing demons and taking bitches. I'm sorry, lady. I take that back, ladies. You're not bitches. What was that? Oh, going down. Oh, you're fine, Wayne.
Rapid fire.
Oh no. I think I know what's going on. Where's the big shot hiding? Okay. I'm taking so much damage, it's not even funny. What the fuck was that? Did I just do a roll? Oh, let me take a look around real quick because this looks like a place where I could find some secrets. Thank you. fuck was that noise? You hear that? Oh, it's humming. Oh, it's the ladies. Oh, ladies, you want some of that Lil Wayne dirt now? Yeah, I hear humming. Or is that another reference? That's gotta be a reference. I hear it humming.
Kyokagami.
You want me to be your wingman? Don't worry, I got your back.
That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders.
Uh-huh, sure.
Ladies! I got something for this.
Quick, pull my finger.
Oh dear. Sorry about that, controller died. Fuck. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I can't get through. Oh, that's bullshit. Try to slip on through. I guess that's the game's cue saying, okay, fuck this guy. He's mowing us down. Let's throw shields at him. Don't I have a shotgun?
Kyokagami.
You want me to be your wingman? Don't worry, I got your back.
That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders.
Uh-huh, sure.
Oh, it breaks your sword. Her shield. Come on, they're cornering me.
We meet Kyokagami.
You want me to be your wingman? Don't worry, I got your back.
That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders.
Uh-huh, sure.
What just happened? They're trapping me somehow.
Craftsmanship.
He hit nobody.
They paint this picture of the Whisperer everywhere.
They seem obsessed.
Let's just find her and get out of here.
Okay, so don't blow shit up in here. New gun.
Flamethrower. Always wanted one of these. Ooh, flamey.
Oh shit. I just want to do it once. Michael Bay. No, you're on fire.
Burn, baby, burn. Time to set some pants on fire.
So who's a wise guy who'd bring a gun to a flamethrower fight?
Yeah, right here. Catch.
Oh, nice throw, dude. My turn. Catch.
fight.
It wasn't even a sword. I found it funny because, oh, hello. It was funny because I killed like all his buddies and he was like the last one. He was like, "Mayday, mayday, every one of my fucking squad is dead." Or I assume that's what he was going to say. Oh, dude, you try to get away. Let me tell you, oh yeah. Oh, wait. Give me three pipes I gotta extinguish. Burn, bitch, burn!
Man, you used to be, demon, whatever.
I love this flamethrower so much. Fuck. Oh, ladies. Ladies. So much fucking water. Hey. Hey, ladies. Lo Wang, how you been?
If it isn't our own personal savior, and he only left us stuck here for half our lives.
Sorry, ladies. I'm just a simple moisture farmer.
When Zilla told us you might cause a demonic invasion, we thought he was exaggerating.
But really, darling, we're quite impressed.
Wait, Zilla knew about the demons?
He said that if you had done your job, none of this would have happened.
Misayaki had his own army.
Excuses are unbecoming, love. The bottom line is, you were sent to get the Nobitsurakage.
And like us, you failed.
You ladies have a strange definition of failure.
He's got it?
Curiouser and curiouser.
Whenever you two are finished, we should probably go unfail your mission.
Okay. We'll take the high ground and help you navigate to the Manticore.
External communications are down, but this should work within the perimeter.
Test 1-2.
Oh, look! You got one thing right.
Don't be sarcastic, my sweet. I liked you better when you were dumb and gorgeous.
I told you he was trouble.
You did, my dear. You did.
She said it. She said that thing.
Zilla wants this thing. Enra wants this thing. This sword is, apparently, the hotness.
I was into the sword before it was cool.
You should move to Portland and start a band. I'd say you've seen better days, sweetheart, but I doubt that's true.
I wonder if flamethrower is effective on this guy. I'm not even gonna try to get close to find out. All out of ammo for everything? What's going on here? Fuck off.
Shooting demons is like shooting people, but without all the pesky moral dilemmas.
I need to look around for some ammo or some shit.
What's this sword doing on a tanker anyway?
It's not actually a tanker. It's a deep sea excavation unit.
That explains everything.
This ship retrieves things from the ocean floor.
What? What was that? What the fuck? I got crushed by an elevator? What kind of BS was that? Out of all that shit I just took on, I got killed by a fucking elevator. Wow, that's crazy. Well, fuck me, right? Hmm. Yeah, the way he yelled, too, was just, he didn't scream, he just...
This thing. Enra wants this thing. This sword is apparently the hotness. I was
into the sword. No way. That's fucking stupid. I gotta do it over again? All because of some bitch ass elevator.
I'd say you've seen better days.
What kind of BS?
I doubt that's true. Big weapons. Big, stinking weapons.
Thank you.
Shooting demons is like shooting people, but without all the pesky moral dilemmas. What's this sword doing on a tanker anyway?
Oh, okay.
It's not actually a tanker. It's a deep-sea excavation unit.
That explains everything.
This ship retrieves things from the ocean floor.
The sword was on the bottom of the sea?
Oh, he's very bright.
That fucker got crushed.